I want to welcome everybody here. About 2 minutes to go for game time. We're at the Hort Athletic Complex, about a half mile west of the Andrew College campus for today's matchup between your Andrew College Lady Fighting Tigers and the Lady or the Phillies of ABAC. Not sure who's all tuned in, but we're glad to have any and everybody here. As you can see, the starting lineup is posted on the broadcast. Starting off, playing forward will be number 2, Kennedy Fisher. Will be number 4, also a forward, Stephanie Akehurst. Number 6, another forward, Sarah Merrill. I think she is a defender. Number 7, Shanisha Landon. Number 8, Victoria or Vicky Boyer. Number 10, Kenjali Quevedo. I hope I didn't mess that up. I talked to her today. Number 11, Nakiria Alford. Number 18, Ashali Rodriguez. Number 19, Jasmine Lucas. Number 29, Lanadia Dunlap. And in goal, number 00, Sophia Lamar. You can turn, take that graph off now. And we are still live, right? And the green's still bumping. Okay. All right, like I said, the clock is working its way down to zero, and again, 2:45-minute halves. Tigers played on Tuesday, lost a heartbreaker 3-2 to Trinity Baptist College. Opened the season with Gordon. Gordon took a 4-0 decision. And again, I'm out here with Denise Dumas and Khalil. Khalil, what's your last name?
McKeever.
Khalil McKeever and also Angel Wilson. Angel running the camera and Janice and Khalil running the computer for the time being. You still got our colors in blue, and they're in green. Okay. You got the clock reset to 45 minutes. Okay. All right, Janice on top of it. Like I said, it's almost a brand new crew I got this year. The only coming back was Nishali, who's obviously playing today, and she'll be helping out with baseball and softball more than anything else, plus basketball. But Angel and Khalil and Janice have picked things up. We broadcast the Andrew College's 166th convocation ceremony this morning at 11. Me and Jordan Booker and Tim Williamson and a host of others. And that has been uploaded to the Andrew College Digital Network YouTube page if anybody wants to take a look at that. It's about an hour and 15 minutes. Wesley Williams with the keynote speaker. Wesley Williams was the one of the 7 that integrated Andrew College back in 1966. It was an interesting story this morning. On your right, the Phillies will be on your left. Both teams getting ready to get started. Bailey Rutherford, De'Ara Taylor, assistant coaches, and Katie Brazier, head coach. Both Taylor and Bailey played last year for Coach Katie. Starting to draw some soccer coaches, and there we go. Tigers will begin. Kennedy. Over to Sarah. Akiria. Had it taken away. Back goes wide. They'll swing it across, and Shally will knock it down. Get it over to Boyer. Boyer up to Kennedy. Kennedy was sniping through there. Find Santasia. And again, I apologize on names. Nikeria. All poked out. It'll stay with Andrew. And looks like Sarah Miller, Merrill will do the throw in. All kicked out. try it again. Come on down the line. Get back with the popped out of there with it. They come across the center line. Trying to go out wide here to number two. Blocked. That would have been Melissa Alvarado. Fisher knocks it down. Nakiri will pick it up. Into the middle. Through pass is out wide. Foot race out there. Shally. Able to clear it off an A-back player, and so it'll be a throw in. Shally will take it. And we want to welcome everybody out here. Again, this is A-back versus Andrew College, opening minutes. I believe we got a running clock in there as well as a score. Tigers had a chance, but a little miscommunication. Kennedy goes out wide. Kanjali breaks free. Her and Stephanie going down the right side. Nice takeaway there from Aback. Shot back into the middle. Left-hander hits Jasmine right in the face, but she slowed her down at all. Feathered it forward, but nobody there. Sarah turns it around. Manati will come across. She'll feed it out to Nakira, and she has space. Off of Aback, I believe, and it'll be a throw-in for Andrew. Sarah again. Quickly in. Shanicia. Stephanie over here. Another one thrown out. Kicked out. Another throw in for Sarah. Couldn't get it high enough. Jasmine comes out of there with it. Tigers are kind of crunched into this side. Now they get out, spread out. Shally had it. And Jolly. Back to Nashali. Played back. Shally trying to get around, but unable to. Boot it out and be a throw in. Ball is sent deep. Mickey with a little pressure.
Dude, put your shirt on, man.
Well, sit there. Nothing. Angel. Aback flips it through. Gonna be a foot race. Here comes Sophia. She'll clear it. And it'll roll out, and it'll be a throw in, I believe, for Aback. Shanisha with pressure. Boyer cuts that off. Nashali had it. Well, Nadia able to clear. That'll go out and be a throw in for Aback. We still live and got green. Good deal. Chance and Book. Book helped me with the convocation broadcast this morning. Ran the computer, did all the overlays and outright good job. I already got it uploaded to ACDN, YouTube. Poked around, but Jasmine there to pick it up. Jasmine with the left foot. It'll go out and be a throw-in for Andrew. Sarah will take it. Kanjali, but then a carry up. Shally. Sophia out of the key of net. Nice kick. Bounces over Stephanie's head. Haybach sends it back.
Where you going?
Practice. Got to be a foul there. I think that's Vicky down. So far, the refs just, I think she just got the wind knocked out of her. I believe that's Vicky. It is. She's up. I believe that'll be Kennedy Fisher with the free kick. I believe that's her. Left footer. Down the middle. Sent right back by Aback. Kennedy able to pick it up. Sends it back forward. Kinjali with a battle. Nushali comes out of there with it. Gets it to Kennedy, but that's taken away. 3-ball. Nadia back to get it. She'll send it forward. Oh, a nice move over there by Kinjali, but I don't know, but I hold on. It went out of bounds. Throw in for Aback. Mighty warm out today. Ball's knocked down by Kennedy. She'll play it back and wide. Comes Nikeria and Shanisha. Sarah able to be off of Aback. It'll be a throw in for Andrew. Knifes it in between there. Nisha just hipped her off of it. And kick was a little errant and ended up out of bounds. Shanisha had to get it forward to Stephanie. Right, back will play it back to the keeper. Kinjali giving chase. Vicky up. She'll come out of there with it. Turns a corner. Aback cuts her off. A little hand fighting going on there, and a foul called on Vicky. Played it back to the keeper, and Stephanie right in on top of her before she got it out of there. They did. Aback into the middle of the field. Switch side, little floater. That's onside. Nice save there. Lenardi with good hustle. She had gotten behind and made up ground pretty quickly. Shanisha settles it. Gets it up nicely there to Kennedy. Poked away, but Shanisha back on the trail. Gonna be a little too far ahead of her. Into the middle, Shanisha. Able to get away from Kennedy. Flips it to the wide side. Aback is in. Shot. Hits the post. Oh, and could have went either way and ended up going in. Not sure who that was. You did stop the clock, right? 34-56. 34-56. I can't tell who. I think it's number 20, I believe, scored that goal. Sheridan Lowry. Kennedy trying to float it out to Kinjali, but a little too far, but Aback will kick it out. Oh, just a gun went off Kinjali. Good action over there. Kennedy Fisher comes out of there with it. Pokes it ahead. Shanicia. Out of bounds. Throw in for A-back. Oh. They're going to reverse it. Be a throw in for Andrew. Up to Shanicia. She had a chance to turn, but had it poked away. A-back plays it up the right, left side, but too far, and it'll go out. Another throw in. Shanicia settles it. Vicky will try to clear it. Takes a A-back player. Oh. Shanicia Kennedy. Go out wide to Kanjali. Is she going to get there? Nope, not in time, but it does stay with Andrew. Looks like Onati will throw it in. Over Kanjali's head, but Shanicia with pressure. A-back lost it out of bounds. Be a throw in for Andrew. And Lenati will do the job again. Headed back this way, but Lenati booted it down the line. Comes to Vicky. She'll head it back the other direction. And Jolly took a spill there. Swipping it to the other side. Got space. Is number two. Akira cuts it off. Does a great job. Here, I recovered well there. It's going to go out, and it'll be a throw in for Andrew. What happened? Who did? Oh, Nakira. Kennedy there. Walling somebody off. Pass goes back to A-back. They go out wide to the left. Nishali will pick her up. Shot from distance. Just wide. Kennedy comes out of there. Nakiria. Should be a foul, and it was. You're going to be here tomorrow, right, for 3 o'clock? Did you talk to Coach to find out what's going on?
We don't know what time practice is yet.
I'll talk to him.
I don't live there.
Oh, I forgot you did move.
I think he got up underneath it. Didn't get much on it. Into the middle, they go wide to the left. Nishali giving chase. Got a foot race over there. So number 10 will come in. Number 2 will come out. That's Alvarado's coming out and Kenzie Langley in. Nadia flips it up ahead. Kanjali got Stephanie with her. Out wide. Foot race again. A-back turned it around, heads it back, but it goes off their foot. Be another throw in for Andrew. I don't know if they're going to take a water break or not today. I'd be surprised if they don't. I'm sure they talked about it. Shally booms it back in. High bounce. Hey, back goes out wide. Akira giving chase. They go back into the middle. Little give and go there. Sarah steps up, forces a bad pass. Jasmine up to Nikeria. Nice play there by Vicky, able to knock that down, comes the other direction. Got a little through ball, not far enough away though. Aback cut it off. Little floater to the middle, knocked down by Sarah. Aback controls. Akira. Jasmine able to cut that off. She'll send it back. Aback will pick it up. Floater of a shot, take a big bounce, and Sophia with an easy save. Stephanie, chance at it, kicked away. Back comes wide. Sarah steps up. Not able to clear it up to Nikeria with space. Shally will clear into the middle. Close to a foul there. That'll go off an Andrew player, so it'll be a corner for Aback. By Kenzie Langley will send the ball in. Right to the front post, and Sophia able to come out and pick that off before it did any damage. Back able to shuttle it, but it'll stuffle it, and it'll come right to Kennedy. She'll play it back. Sarah. Shanisha. Got Stephanie with her. Back to Stephanie. Shanisha with a run. Kinjali coming out of there with it. Another foot raise. Kinjali. Hey, back to Bender. Kicked it out, so it'll be a throw in for Andrew. Looks like Lenati will take it. Sarah steps up. Jasmine able to break that up. Vicky will send it back the other direction. Bounces over Kinjali. It's head. Aback will play out wide. Sarah able to wall her off. Good play there by Sarah to try and change directions. Kicked out the side, but it will be a throw-in instead of a corner. And Akira will take a breather. Number 19 and number 7, I believe, checked in for Aback. Be Kyla Diaz and Kayla Diaz and Jordan Hicks. Throw it in short. Sarah and them doing battle down there. Looks like it'll be another corner. This time from the other corner. I believe Jordan Hicks will take it. The line drive. Shanisha has it. Still has it. Able to keep it in, but Aback picks it up. Kennedy knocked that down. Aback will play it back and reset. Stephanie on her with some pressure. Into the middle, Vicky knocked it down, went right to an A-back player. Sarah able to poke it away, up to Kennedy. Ooh, between the legs. Shally will step up. Yeah. Nadia comes out of there with it. I think we just now put up the goal for Aback. Aback able to keep it in. No. I think we just realized that. I thought the Aback goal was up, but Aback is ahead 1-0. 23-15. Like I said, I don't know if they're talking about a water break, but now would be close to the time. Off a step, and they will take a water break. It's 23:05. The clock has stopped for a water break.
Turn me off, okay.
All right, thank you, Janice. Aback with a throw in again. Hot as it is out here, both teams will probably have a water break in both halves.
So flipping with a nose ring.
Vicky comes out of there with it. Steph had a shot at it. Aback will play it deep. And Jolly right on top of her there.
See, this is the problem right here. Y'all trying to get closer to the fan, and I ain't got blocking my eyes. This is the problem. We got to get some more fans invested. You, I just got over here.
Hey, back up the right side.
You know Jazz not going nowhere.
Nice play there by Jasmine to come out of there with it. Poked out by Aback. Get throw in. Vicky comes out of there with it. Got a running head steam and a lot of space. Gets it up ahead. Kanjali poked away there nicely by, but Vicky right back there with it. Got a couple of shots at it. Shanisha, she'll send it back in. Kanjali knocked it down but couldn't control it. Aback pokes it forward. They got another foot race. Sarah able to cut her off. Kagan. He'll feed it back to Sarah. But spin move and ended up going out of bounds. He'll throw in for Andrew. Kagan had it. Goes backwards with it. Kanjali up to some step. Shanisha comes out of there with it. Nice change of direction there. They go out wider. Shanisha got step with her as well as Kanjali. And foul called, and it'll be a free kick for Andrew. Not sure who'll take it, but we'll find out. 2:22 and 16. Alvarado, Parker, and Haddock. Right in front of the goal. Kanjali had a shot at it. So I guess they got a corner here for Andrew. Line drive, kicked out by Aback. Got a foot race, and Nishali wins it, takes a shot. Oh! That had a shot. That had a shot. The three subs are in. 4:10 and 20 are off. That's Harrington, Langley, and Lowry. You aren't even in this game. I think they'd have caught you out of those zip ties on your hand. Adman booms it down there. Kagan got it there with some space. Kennedy, oh, trying to get through, taken away. Jasmine steps up nicely. Nice pass there. Go out wide. Trying to feather it in, but poked away by Jasmine. She looks a little hurt. I think that's Jasmine. Out ahead, oh, Kanjali. Foul is called. Oh, foul on Kanjali.
K-E-N-J-O-O-L-J-O-L-L-Y. He know it's not Kanjali. He said he wasn't going to mess it up, and he just messed it up about four times.
What is it?
Kanjali.
Kanjali. Golly, I'm so sorry. Kanjali.
He keeps saying it like it's K-E-N-J-O-L-L-Y.
Kanjali.
You just let me right next to how they actually say
it. I talked to her in the training room today. She said, yeah, I heard you've been butchering my name. I said, yeah, I have. Oh, Stephanie was impressed. Ooh, Kanjali had a shot there. Well, Nadia steps over, comes through. Jasmine out of there. Kagan. That's in. Now. Ooh. Cross was dangerous. Aback fanned on the shot. Kennedy battling over there. Shanisha. Ooh. Sends it back in. Lenati with a nice boot. Nobody there, though. Kagan, oh, had to bounce through her feet there. Stays with it, though. Oh, a nice play there by Kennedy. She takes it away. Oh, we got to go. Here we go. Kanjali.
Beautiful.
Kenjali. Kenjali. Oh, she's going to get. Oh, that's carefully. Kenjali with a nice run there and had a shot to keep her. Hey, back right back in. Out in front, nice break up there by LaNadia. That got to be a corner. Hey, back has a sub. 21, Cora Russell. She's going to have to wait on that. Oh, referee over there talking to Stephanie and Jordan Hicks. Hey, turn me off, Janish. Sorry about that. Had a little break in the action. I had to answer a phone call. 10:46 to go. Corner for A-back. Low line drive. Kicked out. And I thought it went out of the pen. So it'll be another corner. We'll try it again. This one's a little higher. All the way through the crease. Nobody, just let it roll. Nobody. Oh, it stayed with us? I guess we must have deflected it. It'll be a throw in for A-back. Oh, we got a sub here. Okay, that's what the stoppage was. 4 in, 13 out. That's Caitlin Harrington. 19 out, not 13. Kayla Diaz. Throw in. Poked along. Almost cleared by Vicky, and it does get out. And another throw in. Flips it back in. Jasmine and Nadia over there with it. Nadia just cool when it went into the woods. Step and back into the middle. Got Kendjali. Kendjali down the right side. Still with it. Turns a corner. A long run for Kendjali. So out the back. Yeah, corner for Andrew. Vicky Boyer will take it. We'll start it. Low line drive. Oh, keeper come out of her net to come get it. Big booming kick. That's going to bounce. Take a big hop. Sarah. Flip it outside, and it'll be a. She can't pick it up. Not if we kick it to her.
If we kick it to her, she can pick it up. If she's inside the box, she can.
No, that's got to be from the opposing team.
If one of your players was to kick it, Sophia, she can pick it up inside the box no matter what, can't she?
No.
She can't pick it up inside the box?
No. Not if our players pick it up. Shot. Right at Sophia.
Why in FIFA we be scooping it up like it's nothing?
Because it come from the other team. Good kick there from Sophia, headed forward. Kennedy comes out of it. Kennedy. Alicia, Kendjali. No.
You learn something new every day, then.
They can head it back to you, and she can pick it up.
Scooping it up like it was
nothing. Yeah, no, you can't do that.
I didn't know that, like, if your own player kicked
it. Ooh, nice play, Jasmine. Stephanie cleans it out wide, but nobody there. Swing it aside. Sarah with a nice takeaway. Hold on, off the foot. It'll be a throw in for A-back. 10 re-enters. That'd be like Kenzie Langley. Maybe that's Cora Russell coming off. Into the middle. Kendall Lee comes out of there with it. Go out wide in Nikeria. Sent back in, but Jasmine picks it up. Throw in for A-back. Yeah. Throw in for Andrew. Under 5 minutes to go. That's give and go there from A-back. Jasmine back. Flipped into the middle and the Shally able to break that up all the way through the middle. Jolly will pick it up. Broken up by A-back. Into the middle. Nice play there by Lanati. Oh, Kinjali got plenty of room here. Pass just kicked off her foot a little too far. A-back able to get back to it. Shanisha and Kinjali run into each other. Stephanie's alive by herself, though. Good long run down there. Oh, man, we get a corner out of that. That was a great play there by Stephanie. Basically down there by herself. If she can settle it, they go back. And they go back to it. Nishali with a shot. Oh. Hoping Nikeria could get out a shot on that, but the A-back guy deflected it. A-back lady did. Sarah with the throw in. Count on it. Exactly. Exactly what I'm going to say. Into the middle, Nishali with a steal, pokes it over to Shanisha. A-back come out of there with it. Nadia. Nice pass up that. Great job by Lanadia there. Track that pass down and get it turned. Comes Shelby Clausen.
This man, DeMarcus Cousins, got to have a rest warrant.
Kayla DeWes. In. Looks like Alvarado out. Who is that?
DeMarcus Cousins.
Nikeri will come off. Minute to go here. That in, Vicky after it. Owen is headed back by A-back.
Her life must go
Nice takeaway there by Sarah, but right back to A-back into the middle. Shot knocked down by Boyer. Shanisha comes out of there with it, floats it into space. Kenja Leap. Come out wide, offside, so that'll probably do it for this first half. So 1-0 A-back. We'll be back in 10, 15 minutes. All right, we're live right now. All right, 45 minutes half.
Let's go, Tiger!
All right.
That sounds like a grown man, don't it?
I believe A-back's goal was scored, I think, by number 10. Or was it 20? I think it was number 20. Sheridan Lowry. Only goal of the game.
Miss Dunlap! Lenadia!
Dude.
That's my dog.
Well, I know, but you can't got to be yelling. You can yell over there. All right, second half getting started and about to have a fatality here on the bench.
Yeah, I got it.
Appreciate it. Shanisha had a control. Tigers going left to right here this half. Miller comes out of there with it. Merrill, I mean. Keep on the color Miller. Kennedy, trying to get it up there. Kenja Lee. Adman breaks it up.
Oh, what's the name? He went to, what's the name? Robbed him. I forgot his name, though.
Sarah.
Is that a dude?
Sent it forward, but A-back picked off the pass on the way back in. Tried to do a through ball, but hit the A-back player in the back. Akiria with it. Vicky's pass intercepted by A-back. Shally with a nice clear. Shanisha passes too far forward for Kenjali. Shanisha, though, got a half foot on it. Shanisha finds Kennedy. Kennedy out front, foot raise, keep her out. She'll win that. They back into the middle. Tried to fed it through, but Nadia breaks that up. She comes out of there with it. Stephanie will pick it up. Nadia's still up top. Little miscommunication there. Shally couldn't control it. It'll float out. He'll throw in for A-back. Give and go for A-back. Shot across the middle. Couple of whacks at it. Nobody able to connect. Jasmine able to get it out of there, or Shanisha. Kenjali will play it back. Sarah. Nice play there. He floats it up there. Able to thread it through. Lenati got to be careful. Shot is going to go high.
Mm-hmm.
Could be a goal kick for Sophia. Vicky able to come out of there with it. She'll float it forward. Stephanie on the chase. Play it all the way back to the keeper. Janisha with a nice steal. Head ahead. Oh, Stephanie in a foot race. That back goes out wide. Kinsley with a on pressure comes Kennedy. Swing it way into the middle here. A back. Hickey with a nice break up there. They go out wide. A back up the right side. Cut it back in. Foul there. Is that on Nadia? I think it's outside of the box, so it won't be a PK. But it will be a free kick. Referee backing everybody up to their proper spot. Just free kick. Jack Alvarado going to take it. Shot is headed down. Nice play. Close to a handball. Was a handball. Yeah, I don't know who got up in the middle and knocked that down, but they did. Nadia heads it up to Steph, sets it down. Akira unable to control it. Oh, a nice takeaway there by Nishali, almost. Hayback will play it backwards. Hayback, ooh, Nishali got a foot on it. 20 with a shot, hits the top crossbar. Another shot, broken up by Sarah with a nice play there. They'll kick it out and settle down. Great play there by Sarah to keep that out, that last play. Nice block there by Nikiria. Forces it back. Kennedy steps up. Go out wide again. Nikiria. Oh. Another shot. Maybe it's offside. Shot was high anyway. Looks like Lenardi will take the offside free kick. Shelby Clawson looking to check in. Nadia gets all the way through. Kinsley able to control it. Into the middle, Nishali will get a foot on it. She'll send it back sideways. Hayback plays it wide. Sophia, oh, what a nice save. Maybe what a great decision there, able to cut the angle off. Shorten the field, shorten the distance. And a bounce. Stephanie has it. They back out wide. I believe it. Not sure who that went off of. This is going to be a corner. I guess it is. Thought it went out the back, but I thought they kicked it out, but apparently not. Like Lowry will take it. Into the middle, knocked down by Sophia. Cleared out, still play. Another shot in. Bouncing around in front. Vicky comes out of there with it. Tanisha, Stephanie with her out front of her. Shally plays it up the left line. We throw in for A-back. A-back will play it backwards. Now they come wide. Lottie with a nice break up there. Trying to turn the corner. Got a sub. I believe it'll be Andrew throw in. Shelby Clawson looking to check in. A carry out. Nadia sends it deep. Stephanie giving chase. Back able to keep it in there with a nice hook pass there. No give and go. Back plays it back. Now they'll swing it wide. Into the middle. Nishali pops it up in the air. Hit it back in. Back settles it. They try to go wide, but Sarah able to break that up. Nadia. Broken up there by Jasmine. Excellent play to keep that alive. Jasmine with a great, great effort. Unable to corral it, but made a nice play to clear it out of danger and at least get it out in front of the goal. Nikki comes out of there with it. Pass is intercepted. Nadia breaks that one up, kicks out of bounds. Another throw in for A-back. Kendall Lee. Stephanie giving chase. Shanisha over there. Vicky comes up with the pass. Kendall Lee in a battle. Knocked down by Shanisha. Control. Throw in for Andrew. Charlie will throw it in. The ball stayed in. Ball will stay with Andrew. Kennedy turns. Tried to do a through pass. Shanisha forced her to stop and turn. Nice break up there by Vicky. Shelby giving good chase there. Shot deep. Sarah, poked away. Nadia breaks up that through ball. Send it to the middle. Kennedy floats it out ahead. Stephanie on the keeper and another foot race. Keeper will just clear it. Back goes out wide left. Went off of, I think. Number 10 and number 19 check in. 19 is Diaz. 10 is Langley. That'll be a corner for A-back. Coach talking to Boyer, and I believe that's Russell. Had a little bit of a disagreement. Alvarado off. Shot in. Ooh, Sophia right there. Nice play there. Lowry again with the corner. High boot. High back. Settled. Kingsley. Trying to beat her. Broken up though by number 15. Ray back. Ray back the other way. Sarah. Little give and go. Nadia. How do you be able to poke it away? Stop and go. Into the middle. That back goes out wide. Gets around. Cross. Headed up. Not sure that wasn't an own goal. Stop the clock. 27:09, Janice. 2-0. A-back. All right, thank you. Akira re-entered for Shelby. A couple of A-back players got in, but I missed them. Shot on goal. Sophia able to pull that in. You do have 2-0, right, Janice? Okay. Shanisha up the left side. We're live. Shyly able to come out of there with it. Tries to get turned. He back swinging wide. Shot into the middle. Nice play there by Jasmine. Shot from out front. Sophia able to handle that. What is that noise? Good boot. Comes Vicky. They got it now. Taken away there by Shanisha. Got ahead of steam. Got stepped on route. Oh. Nice pass was headed for Kingsley, but broken up. Kennedy picks it up. Kennedy tried to feather one. Broken up. No.
Not even if I put my mirror?
I don't think so.
Can I use your
trust in? If you can get it to start, yeah. Where are you going?
I gotta take her back to the school.
Hey, see if it'll start. If it'll start, fine. Just don't start. Stop it until you until you get back here. Mickey with a. Broken up by A-back. Kennedy able to knock down the goal kick. Nice play there. That's got to be a foul. That'll be a free kick there for Kingsley. She's in a little bit of pain. Here we go. Kennedy Fisher will take the free kick. Ref marking off the proper distance. Okay, back guess pretty good. Here we go. Line dry. Oh. Still should be a corner for us, though. A little short. Keeper couldn't handle it. Poked ahead. Running by herself. All right, they're going to take a water break. 22-22, Janice.
You can go ahead and turn me off. 22-22.
Jasmine with a nice breakup. Shanisha settles it. Changes foot. Hey, back on, I'm able to control it. No, you can't.
Oh, he said he can.
Yeah. Hey, back trying to clear. They get it out wide. Turn the corner, shot. Oh, another good save there by Sophia. Hey, back able to take control. Back to the keeper. Still going wide. She all right? Nice takeaway there by LaNadia. She got her with space. Had to get it to Kinsley, but. It's hit there, kicked into the middle of the field, but Aback will control it. Vicky comes out of there with it. Got a turn, Lottie over, shot towards the goal, but that'll go wide and it'll be a goal kick. Sophia with a goal kick. All the way up the left sideline. Jolly able to settle it. Pass was behind Kennedy. Aback will turn. Oh, a nice stop there by Jasmine. Poked it out. Shanisha, Kinsley, she turns. Back into the middle, and the Shally pokes that away. Kinsley. Kennedy able to come out of there with it. Floats it out ahead, a little too far, though, I believe. Keeper will. Keeper got it away, good ways out of the goal. Here comes Vicky. Down the right sideline. Stay with ours. Vicky able to come back. That's a foul. Be a free kick. I'll be about 20 yards out. I think Vicky will take it. Onside, yeah, we were going all the way to the keeper. Chloe Evans and Cora Russell looking to check in for Aback. Shally with a nice takeaway. Another foul. Thank you. Ball gets all the way through. Keeper able to clear it. Kind of knee to head. Bounces over in Ashali's head. Shanisha back there to retrieve it. Stay with Abak. Got a couple of subs again. Evans and Russell. And 12 will come off. That'll be Elizabeth and Haley Waffey. Or Watley. Waffey. Sorry about that. I'm sure I mispronounced that. Mandra unable to control the throw in. Abak now able to throw it. Jasmine cuts that off. Shally in there with her now. Hasn't trying to come out of there. Cleared back by Shanisha. And Jolly trying to step in front of that. And back into the middle. Well, Nadia forces that one out of her foot. Jasmine comes out of there with it. And Jolly. Ball bounced the head forward. Stephanie got, and that's broken up there nicely by Abak. Abak players just fell down. Vicky into the middle. Shot. That was Kennedy. No, that was Stephanie. Hey, back out wide. Hi, guys. Sophia with a nice save. Oh.
I see.
Kennedy able to pick it up. Kenjali. Back takes it out wide, kicks it back in the middle, and Ashali with a breakup. Payback player. Big booming kick, takes a high hop. Oh, that's almost close to a handball, and it was. Flip it in front. Oh. Oh, and ball's still loose. Shot. Yes. Kennedy Fisher with the goal. So at 13-14, Tigers cut the lead, or the deficit in half. That was just an excellent play right there. All started with the handball, and Vicky able to take the kick, pick it up, didn't really kick it, and just kept it on there, floated a pass through, and so 2-1. All right. Tigers maybe got some momentum here. break up there by Lenati. Out wide, Nadia. And I believe that's going to be a foul. I don't know if she'll get a yellow or just a foul. But it looks like it was inside the 18. Oh, no. Stop the clock. 12:22.
Hey, Nadia, quiet.
I thought that was going to be a foul called on Nadia, but it was apparently it was called on Abeck. All right, start the clock. Goal kick. Knocked down. Shot towards the goal, saved by Sophia. Booming kick. Makes a high hop. Vicky. And a foul by Abeck. Oh, I'm sorry. The 14 picks up a yellow. She's going to have to come off. Caroline in finger. Number 12, Haley. Wathy. It's the same combination that just scored for us about 2 minutes ago. It's at 11:44, right? Okay. Poked out, but Nashali will retrieve it. Set back in, but then back out and out of bounds, and you throw in for Andrew. Kennedy had a shot at it. Poked out by Abeck. Be another throw in. Abeck comes out of there with it. They cross the field. Audio go back. Keep it alive. Shot towards the goal. Another booming kick from Sophia. Two bounces and Stephanie, I believe that's Stephanie over there. Send it to the middle. Hey, back. Feathers one through. To another touch. Nashali able to clear. Kennedy picks it up. Got Vicky with her. Pass is broken up. Kira breaks that up. Comes out of there with it. Finds a turn and a chalet over there. Take it away. Caroline Infinger will re-enter. Anna Parker will come out. Taz been able to break that up. Turns out of there, but Aback pokes it away. Round the corner, shot into the middle. Sophia with a nice save. Kennedy with some good footwork, good hustle. Dazlin with a nice poke away. Foul. Eight minutes to go. Free kick for Aback. Aback able to stop that, and they'll turn it around, head back in. Back trying to make a turn, shot towards goal, knocked down by Lanadia. She's able to clear it. It'll go out. Did clear it though. Throw in for Aback. Shot. Easy save. Trying to settle it, but sent it back the wrong way. Aback will turn. Broken up by Jasmine. Shanisha had it. It'll stay with Andrew. Spun one off an Aback player. For Caitlin Harrington, looking to check in. Shally booms it deep. Able to change the direction. Aback coming back this way now. Nice play there by Shally. Step in and break that up. Gets it up to Stephanie Kennedy. Shanisha able to keep it alive. Back trying to turn back into the middle. Shot, but it'll go wide. Aback has 3, 4, 10, and 16. Harrington, Langley, and Parker. Right at 5 minutes to go, and we got a able to keep that in. Stephanie coming out. Jolly. Now Victoria. In a foot race. Foul called there on Vicky. No.
You sure?
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm fine. Sat too long on that metal bench. Back into the middle. Feather one through. Nisha blocks that. Oh, I'm sorry. Change of directions. Left footer. Oh, and a great stop there by Sophia. And back out wide. Cross. Sophia with the save. And back settles it. And back and go out wide, but I think it's going to be too far. It'll be a goal kick. Under three to go. Throw in for Andrew. Hey, back comes out of there with it. Golly, there with a close to a breakup. Sarah. Akira. Into the middle. 2 minutes to go. I'm an awkward shot. Oh, a nice knee header forward. Here we go, Kenjali. In fact, able to clear it. Does go out, but. Kenjali with a shot, low ball. Picked off, Aback clears. Foul called. Back kind of slow walking it. One minute to go here. Hey, back down the right side. Flipped into the middle. They haven't been able to break it up. Shanisha. Your throw in. Shot off the crossbar. And that'll do it. Good matchup here today. ABAC wins it 2-1. We'll be back tomorrow for the men when they take on Thomas JV here at Horde.